up and everything will be just fine. We'll go up, 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 but I'll fly a little higher. Go up in the clouds because the view's a little nicer up here, my dear.
Today is Tuesday, February 20th, 2024. My name is Liam. Happy birthday to Katie in Miss Stetter's room, Jabril in Miss Riker's room, and Taylor in Miss Conover's room. Tomorrow is the core value color day, which is peach, with base colors of orange and yellow and a healthy spring of white, and a healthy helping of white. The color peach is considered comforting and warm, so if you have anything peach colored to wear, you can wear it tomorrow to represent kindness. Today is National Muffin Day and National Cherry Pie Day. Raise your hand if you have ever eaten cherry pie. Now raise your left hand if you have ever eaten a muffin. You may lower your hands. If you had to pick right now, which would you prefer to eat? Which would you prefer to eat, a slice of cherry pie or to eat a muffin?
Our color this month is peach, with base colors of orange and yellow and a healthy helping of white. The color peach is considered comforting and warm. Lighter versions are thought of as sweet and friendly. The color gets its name from the juicy fruit grown in many states. While southern states such as South Carolina and Georgia claim to be the highest on the peach producing ladder, California actually grows the most.
Today we are going to imagine that we are walking on a beach. As we begin, close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. As you continue breathing, I want you to imagine that you are walking on a beach. Picture it in your head and think about what it looks like. What color is the sand? Is there anything or anyone on the beach? What does the ocean look like? Are there a lot of waves? Now gently direct your focus to what it feels like. Is the air warm or cool? Is it windy? Can you feel the sand on your feet? How does it make you feel? Calm? Happy? Something else? Does it have any particular smells or sounds? Try to notice everything about the scene that you can. When you are finished, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth and slowly open your eyes.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the STAR expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the National Anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.